Just as there is no magic pill to prevent analytic, empirical or cognitive decline, no single almighty brain food can ensure a sharp brain as you age. Nutritionists emphasize that the most important strategy is to follow a healthy dietary pattern that includes a lot of fruits, vegetables, legumes, and whole grains. Try to get protein from plant sources and fish and choose healthy fats, such as olive oil or canola, rather than saturated fats. That said, why not hit the subscribe button before we continue? Thank you. Your brain is the control center of your body, is in charge of keeping your heart beating and lungs breathing and allowing you to move, and feel and think. When you listen to the buzz about foods and dietary supplements, you'll believe they can do everything, from sharpen focus to enhance memory, attention span, and brain function. But do they really work? It's a fact that as we age, our body organs age right along with us. The good news is that you can improve chances of maintaining a healthy brain if you add smart foods and drinks to your diet. This is because the brain requires particular nutrients to stay healthy. Foods rich in healthful components like omega-3 fatty acids, B vitamins, and antioxidants, which are known to support brain health and often referred to as foods. Incorporating these foods into your diet on a regular basis will definitely improve your brain's health, which entails better mental function. Research has shown that brain foods are the same ones that protect your heart and blood vessels. This video presents 11 foods that will boost your brain memory beyond your imaginations. 1. Oily fish. When people talk about brain foods, fatty fish is often at the top of the list. About 60% of your brain is made of fat, and half of that fat is the omega-3 kind. Fatty fish are an abundant source of omega-3 fatty acids, healthy unsaturated fats that have been linked to lower blood levels of beta amyloid, the protein that forms damaging clumps in the brains of people with Alzheimer's disease. Omega-3s slow age-related mental decline and help ward off Alzheimer's disease. The brain uses omega-3 fatty acids to build brain and nerve cells, and these fats are essential for learning and memory. One study found that people who ate baked or broiled fish regularly had more gray matter in their brains. Gray matter contains most of the nerve cells that control decision-making, memory, and emotion. Fatty fish is an excellent choice for brain health. Omega-3s play a substantial role in sharpening memory, improving mood, and protecting your brain against decline. On the flip side, not getting enough omega-3s is linked to learning impairments, as well as depression. 2. Dark chocolate and nuts. Nuts and seeds are good sources of the antioxidant vitamin E, which is linked to less cognitive decline as you age. Dark chocolate also has powerful antioxidants like flavonoids, and contains natural stimulants like caffeine, which enhance focus. Flavonoids also encourage neuron and blood vessel growth in parts of the brain involved in memory and learning. They stimulate blood flow in the brain. A 2018 study in humans supports the brain-boosting effects of dark chocolate. The researchers used imaging methods to look at activity in the brain after participants ate chocolate with at least 70% cocoa. They concluded that eating this dark chocolate improves brain plasticity, which is crucial for learning, and also provides other brain-related benefits. Chocolate is a legitimate mood booster, according to research. The yummy flavor alone simply makes people happy and instills positive feelings. 3. Berries. Like dark chocolate, many berries contain flavonoid antioxidants. They help by reducing inflammation and oxidative stress. The antioxidants in berries include anthocyanin, caffeic acid, catechin, and quercetin. A 2014 review notes that the antioxidant compounds in berries have many positive effects on the brain, including improving communication between brain cells, reducing inflammation throughout the body, increasing plasticity, which helps brain cells form new connections, boosting learning and memory, reducing or delaying age-related short-term memory loss and cognitive decline. 4. Whole grains. Every organ in the body depends on blood flow, especially the heart and brain. A diet high in whole grains cuts the risk of heart disease and lowers bad cholesterol. This reduces your risk of plaque buildup and enhances blood flow, offering a simple, tasty way to fire up your brain cells. Whole grains, like popcorn and whole wheat, also contribute dietary fiber and vitamin E. 5. Avocados. A source of healthful unsaturated fat, avocados support the brain. Eating monounsaturated fats reduce blood pressure. High blood pressure is linked with cognitive decline. Thus, by reducing high blood pressure, the unsaturated fats in avocados lower the risk of cognitive decline. 6. Broccoli. As well as being a low-calorie source of dietary fiber, broccoli is great for the brain. It is packed with powerful plant compounds, including antioxidants. It's also very high in vitamin K, delivering more than 100% of the recommended daily intake. This fat-soluble vitamin is essential for forming sphingolipids, a type of fat that's densely packed into brain cells. A few studies in older adults have linked a higher vitamin K intake to better memory. Beyond vitamin K, broccoli contains a number of compounds that give it anti-inflammatory and antioxidant effects, which protect the brain against damage. Broccoli also contains vitamin C and flavonoids, antioxidants which further boost a brain health and memory. 7. Pumpkin seeds. Pumpkin seeds contain powerful antioxidants that protect the body and brain from free radical damage. They're also an excellent source of magnesium, iron, zinc, and copper. Each of these nutrients is important for brain health. Zinc, this element is crucial for nerve signaling. Zinc deficiency has been linked to many neurological conditions, including Alzheimer's disease, depression, and Parkinson's disease. Magnesium is essential for learning and memory. Low magnesium levels are linked to many neurological diseases, including migraines, depression, and epilepsy. Copper, your brain uses copper to help control nerve signals. And when copper levels are out of whack, there's a higher risk of neurodegenerative disorders, such as Alzheimer's. Iron deficiency is often characterized by brain fog and impaired brain function. 8. Soy products. Soybean products are rich in a particular group of antioxidants called polyphenols. Research has linked polyphenols with a reduced risk of dementia and improved cognitive abilities in regular aging processes. These chemicals act as antioxidants, providing a range of health benefits not only for the brain but throughout the body. 9. Eggs. Eggs are a good source of several nutrients tied to brain health, including vitamins B6 and B12, folate and choline. Choline is an important micronutrient that the body uses to create acetylcholine, a neurotransmitter that helps regulate mood and memory. Two studies have shown that higher intakes of choline are linked to better memory and mental function. Nevertheless, many people don't get enough choline in their diet. Eating eggs is an easy way to get choline, given that egg yolks are among the most concentrated sources of this nutrient. Adequate intake of choline is 425 mg per day for most women and 550 mg per day for men, with just a single egg yolk containing 112 mg. Also, being deficient in two types of B vitamins, folate and B12, has been linked to depression. Folate deficiency is common in elderly people with dementia, and studies show that folic acid supplements can help minimize age-related mental decline. B12 is also involved in synthesizing brain chemicals and regulating sugar levels in the brain. It's worth noting that there's very little direct research on the link between eating eggs and brain health. However, there is research to support the brain-boosting benefits of the nutrients found in eggs. 10. Oranges. You can get all the vitamin C you need in a day by eating one medium orange. This is extremely important for brain health, since vitamin C is a key factor in preventing mental decline. Eating sufficient amounts of vitamin C-rich foods protects against age-related mental decline and Alzheimer's disease, according to a 2014 review article. Vitamin C is a powerful antioxidant that helps fight off the free radicals that can damage brain cells. Plus, vitamin C supports brain health as you age. You can also get excellent amounts of vitamin C from bell peppers, guava, kiwi, tomatoes, and strawberries. 11. Coffee. If coffee is the highlight of your morning, you'll be glad to hear that it's good for you. Two main components in coffee, caffeine and antioxidants, help your brain. The caffeine in coffee has a number of positive effects on the brain, including increased alertness. Caffeine keeps your brain alert by blocking adenosine, a chemical messenger that makes you sleepy. Improved mood. Caffeine also boosts some of your feel-good neurotransmitters, such as serotonin. Sharpened concentration. One study found that when participants drank one large coffee in the morning or smaller amounts throughout the day, they were more effective at tasks that required concentration. Drinking coffee over the long term is also linked to a reduced risk of neurological diseases, such as Parkinson's and Alzheimer's. 12. Green tea. As is the case with coffee, the caffeine in green tea boosts brain function. In fact, it has been found to improve alertness, performance, memory, and focus. But green tea also has other components that make it a brain-healthy beverage. One of them is L-theanine, an amino acid that can cross the blood-brain barrier and increase the activity of the neurotransmitter GABA, which helps reduce anxiety and makes you feel more relaxed. L-theanine also increases the frequency of alpha waves in the brain, which helps you relax without making you feel tired. Plus, green tea is an excellent beverage which has been found to improve brain memory. The bottom line is many foods can help keep the brain healthy and boost brain memory. You can support your brain health and boost your alertness, memory and mood by strategically including these foods in your diet. Beyond this, brain boosting will provide lots of benefits for your entire body. Thank you for watching this video. Leave a comment below about the video and any health worries you may be facing. To be the first to watch our Heart Attack Signals video, hit the subscribe button, and we will get to you soon.